taking care of your health is a radical act of defiance, you know. And, you know, we might not always feel like it, especially if we're experiencing constant barriers to healthcare, to support, if it feels like the world is against us, you know, but it really is a form of defiance. It's an act of protest. So take care of yourself and your health, because the healthier you are, the hardier you are, the more able you are to advocate for yourself and your loved ones.